The maintenance of time is a skill that will become increasingly crucial throughout your adult years as you attempt to reach your goals and stay healthy. The balance of work and relaxation creates a varied and productive life. While an unbalanced lifestyle may lead to high blood pressure, insomnia, indigestion, immune deficiency, and high levels of stress. So what makes up a balanced lifestyle anyway? And in what ways could it benefit me? Well, first, you should make a schedule and look at it to figure out why it's not balanced. A well-balanced schedule allocates time for you to be useful and productive as a human, thus allowing you to achieve your goals and feel accomplished. Balanced schedules also allow you time to sleep, increasing your reaction speed to reinvigorate yourself, spend time physically and mentally relaxing. Exercise must also be a concern, even if it's not a sport. Find unconventional ways to add it to your routine, like taking the stairs as opposed to the elevator. This combats pain developed from sedentary behaviors at work and reduces stress. Now remember all that, okay? Have a good time out there.